Hello, Paola Idda here, I'm Paola. I'm working in the blue bar in the Berkeley hotel, and today I will make for you a Negroni with a Monkey 47 gin, blend of 47 botanicals from German, exactly. We will use 25 milliliters. Instead of Campari, I choose bitter martini because it reminds me a bit when I was young. I used to drink a bitter in Italy. We have like small bottles of non-alcoholic bitter, and I used to drink a lot of it as aperitif, and I love aperitif, so I choose martini bitter. And as a sweet vermouth, I keep with the Martini brand, I use Martini Rubino. We're gonna just stir a little bit to get some dilution and get my favorite cocktail cold enough. I'm gonna just pour over a lovely ice diamond. And as a classic Negroni, I will use orange juice as a garnish. And